Hey guys, Zach Marsh here, and welcome back to Slime Rancher. In the last episode, we got these cute little guys! Look at them! They're adorable! Alright, alright, let's just... Anyway, I believe what we have is enough. If I have estimated correctly, we should have enough for the next Z Rewards Club thingamabob. Never mind. Okay. 20,000. I think it maxes out on 150,000, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, you guys are low. I can solve that real quick. Lickety split. Guys are also low, as are you guys. All right. Where is it? Which one is it? This one. Okay. I'll leave you guys to it then. Just continue to produce, my little baby boys, and I will collect it all eventually. And last but not least... Okay. Jump. Collect that. And I think what I want to do is I want to do some mochi stuff today. Yeah. I think that's what I want to utilize my time on. Where's the portal? Oh, right here. Because if we can knock out the second expansion, that'll be fun. We're gonna be here a while, though. Okay. Where are... Oh, here they are. Where are you going, little guy? Thunderclap! Okay. Alright. Well, that worked. That was beneficial. Alright, where's the exits? Ah, here. Okay. I got a minute left on this. Well, that was a waste of a field. All right, got it. Got 113. That should put us at 200. 281. Yes, 281. Okay. My math was correct. All right. Now what? What do we do now? Well, I... Oh, lag. Lag spike, I forgot about you. All right, let's see. What are you guys doing? Pretty good, actually. Oh, there's a fruit tree over here. I didn't notice there was a fruit tree over here. I think what I want to do, though, is I think I want to finally put in a, finish that up that tangle pen, I think. Yeah, I have time, so I might as well utilize it. But first, let's feed my quantum, since they're probably low. Yeah. Yeah, you guys are out. So, here you go, little guys. All right, there you go. Are you guys playing with your rubber ducky? Didn't mean to. There you go, little guy. Back in the water. Yeah, let's put in that tangle pen at long last, because they will, significantly help with the whole, issue we seem to be having. Wait, did I need an auto feeder on that? Eh, it's fine. They'll feed themselves anyway. I mean. Alright. They eat meat, so. Yeah, they eat meat, so put it. So maybe not the best idea to give them pink slime DNA. Also, I never did find the rest. All of these. I kind of picked a bad time to come in here, didn't I? Alright. Tangles? Ow! Ran smack dab into a solar anomaly. That hurt. A rock? Dervish. I've never seen one of those before. That's actually kind of interesting. That's kind of cool looking, actually. Painted hens. Do I have any painted hens in here? I don't think I do. Well. Well, you guys eat everything, so, aren't yours. Okay. And then with these and a pink and some pink slimes, we should be able to. Yeah, let's do that. That'll be a good idea, I think. What's in here? Carrots. A cue berry that is now phased into the wall. Oh, hi, little dervish. That's right, you eat fruit. But you love prickle pears. I have room on my new expansion, so I should be able to put in a prickle pear farm. Alright, let's go, warp back to this home dimension. I'm going to wait, you're one of the ones I can't open yet. How do I get the upgrade for that? Also, there's a upgrade called Golden Surgeon that I don't know how to open. Maybe once I've gotten it. First things first, sell the quantum quartz, which are neutral at the moment. Sell the pinks, which are in a plus here. Okay. They are in the plus. That's right. That's where I need to go put the little dervish, little, carnivores at. Suck you up. Suck you up. And they should clear out the entire place. There shouldn't be any slimes in there that'll breed with them by accident. But they should be able to feed themselves. These guys will feed themselves in no problem. Alright. Eat. Diversification. We got an achievement. At least 10 types of largos on the ranch. Okay. Now they should start eating anything that comes close to them, which will enable them to produce a lot quicker than most others. But they should eat a lot of the chickens that water and two wolves. So yeah, they should help with the whole cramps. The whole lag spike thing. He's stuck. He's stuck on the ground. Alright, let's go give my Oka Okas and odd onions to my other buddies. Yeah, eventually they will clear out the whole place. So yeah, they should work pretty effectively at clearing that place out. Oka Okas for you. And hot onions for you. Yep. Here, have some chickens. One for each of you, so you shouldn't fight over it. Alright. Well, that's everything. We did it. We did some stuff. Let's clear out all our sports, and that's the episode, I think. Honey plorts. There we go. There we go. Suck them all up. Alright, we're making progress. I mean, there are some things we need to do. What was I doing there? I don't really know. Okay, but we're making progress. Slowly but surely, we are making progress, and soon we will have every variety of slime there is to have. And be able to... I mean, I need to learn how to take... I need to take care of my slimes a little better. But, all in all, we're doing good. Yeah, we're doing good. We're doing very good. Alright, pop these into this thingamabob. Bye, carrots. Alright. We good. We good to go. Alright. Well, I think that's everything. In the next episode, we're going to work... I think what I want to do for the next episode is I want to... put in a... pen for my dervish slimes, I want to say? Yeah. But we're good to go, I think. We could work on some slime science stuff, I guess. I need to work on that a little bit. I need to work on this a little bit. Because I have no idea what to do. And I could put some gardens in here, I guess. Would that be beneficial? I don't think it would be. I don't know. Yeah, we need to buy some more powerful stuff. The advanced ones last a lot longer. Gordo snare. Yeah, we need to build some stuff, I guess. I mean, the blue and the teleporters I don't think I will use ever, but being able to... But definitely want to work toward the... continue to work toward the number one slime stage, but I need Indigodium and Spiral Steam for that. I know where to get both of those, but I don't know when I can get them. But anyway, I think that's... it. Oh, my fire slime's used, but other than that, Ow. Yeah. There's not much else to do, I guess. Maybe collect some more slime varieties and that kind of thing, but... other than that, that's really it. Also, this looks like it might have been a hangar at some point. It definitely looks like it might have been a hangar at some point. Okay, I'm getting sidetracked. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like and the subscribe button. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and on Twitter in the description below. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.